Bulldog will say, or catch Ren and Adoni and Mafu are here at Jubilee House.
I want you to know something, yeah? Everybody in the Jubilee House.
Yeah? Anything.
Starting from Nana Akufo-Addo to all the presidential staffers, I'm giving you a job. And the job is simple.
Last 3 months, yeah, okay. Almost starting from Konkosi Esi and Sawam, because a whole lot of them will be going there.
Oh, 3 months now, Kano. If you know what is good for you, yeah, go and renovate in Sawam. No. Go and renovate in Sawam because that is where you spend the rest of your life.
You see, it was better when Bulldog was in America. Because them bullshit in Yanko Mameka.
What's that project now? Move Kati Kati. Move forget it. Move for Sikano. Scanna Mwe Yano. Move Fanko in Sawam. No, facts.
Me back.
No. People are back behind bars for 2 weeks. For what?
Bulldog, I said, now, can you think so when you know so? Said, now they didn't buy it. I don't think that in Ghana, we will ever jail any president, regardless of how they mismanage the funds. No? Because they, you had now 8 years NPP, 8 years NDC. So if there's a bar, now go to the extreme, say, be an another bar, and now be an go here. You're jailing one, it's a woman. Which, you know, will never happen. If there's a NPP for Subar, whoever does something that NDC one pedal, I was like, they also jail, you know, those big men. And at the end of it all, if that actually do happen, sir, I was like, and got the normal citizens, they ain't even feeling, but that will never happen. So, and so what must you see in it here? And even if there's a Bemu Penny, yet Nick or Tuma, that person won't be going to Insawam. I don't say Nsawam, I think medium security prison. But still, that person won't be going there. Probably has arrest, you know, and has a nice prison. Maybe I'd never go to Mashia. If I go to more, because whole prison cell and cry actually better.
Last project on my account, 3 months. I promise them. I'm promising them. They will go through the right process. They will go to court and they will be jailed.
So because he jailed in court for waiting.
Listen to what I'm telling you. Starting from the economic BB team.
You know, Bulldog, let's talk about Diana Hamilton show Saturday with UK. I was young. This Akwantupo experience by Diana Hamilton was the 10th, you know, anniversary, 10th year. And then they are there, he near a month for two or so. Now, she, the space, you know, she posted one video on Instagram. So I think she went live even during the event. Her mouth for a pull up wasn't small. Hamilton is doing something. It's like, I don't know. Pentecost for you see the support from the more artists, especially than Hamilton. I would say it's crazy. A month for a choir and I wasn't small. The energy in the room, you can feel it through the video. Imagine being there. Personally, me nyanko, you know, Diana and the experience events need be that because all the time now, events in the best channel, something comes up on the side and then things, you know what it is. But if say you have the opportunity to go once, please do. It's not a small thing. Whatever the people were expecting, amount for a coin, they got that and even more. You see, always, if an artist or your organizer, whoever, you program like that, not so much, something more extra. I would say you appreciate that very much. And this, they put that off amazingly. come to another event that happened on the same October 5th was Legends Night in Ghana. What this Legends Night, you know, four artists on the bill massively was Adani Best, Yvonne Chaka Chaka, Ochieme Kwame, and George Jara. About iconic African songs, you know, even Chaka Chaka were burned multiple times, and then you know there are some of Ninyom, you know, like Ungun Boti, Thank You Mr. DJ, like so many of them. And then Obabe Jina, just an Osha Mamini energy they perform here is like, man. Based on videos I've seen, it was fun. It brought back memories. Now they are George Jara Jinem, Adani Best Jinem. And then Ochieme Kwame. Imagine the energy, the excitement, the nostalgia of, you know, when an artist, I don't know what you were doing back then and all that. I believe that the event, you know, was solid. At some point, I cried in videos of Chaka Chaka, send a air gunner for a tenure of Naya Tunono.
Where's another tune? Take it down. I want you to sing it the way they sing it in Ghana.
Yeah, of Raman for Bimba says, I'm not going to send a Omut. Yeah, we are going to be a senior. Yeah, iconic series. We talked about even your Kogale draw off, and then you know what it actually was. So to see legends events like this and then actually bringing on board legends, you know, I can't wait for what will happen next year. Date, you know, sometimes, you know, yeah, you know, come on the bend December month, you know, I don't care about that for you, you have a kakra. Yeah, I bet you leave me. Because, you know, we also gotta enjoy some. And I think that same day, you know, so yeah, another event at DKB, and I know yeah, the host of it. Yeah, say Ghana Niger, can I say Ghana Niger Food Festival? I don't know who brought up that title. Ghana meets Niger. That bullet rating was something. Yeah, the title was good. What is that? Is that thing not still going on? And as much we are not on China, this, you know, festival, the name on it, you know. Nema mi hu yekra was Stone Boy's performance or perform jejereje there. So many events happening, and then you know about to warm up to December. December there, you know, say about tear fast when you be in him. I think that the same day, you know, Ghana most beautiful 2024. I say that Tatiaka was the one I win. Yeah. Nipane Rene, Sam Scabby, and then Karin Ega Eka. But I saw Kamido perform. Sure, Kamido performance, and I'm saying, ah, Chama, Carlos Wade and Popio. And I was joking about what Kakraka Kamido can't even walk in the shoe, but Chama, I saw a trust, I said, Balenciaga, I said, so you know, it's expensive. I gotta wear it. You know, that I gotta wear it. Top boy. Pulled up, did his thing, performed. Michelle and Taddy and the dinner is okay. It's good, it looks elegant. But because of saying I'm popping, it looks like we've reformed neighbor. That's my kind of mimicking. asem be nkure ni me be yar ma be pe trouble amam ho abusi a top boy fa cha me wa ye fa top boy ziani Tap Tap Send ne omu rate ni
what
yeah so with Tap Tap Send if you want to send money home now is the best time
oh my god
and rate we cry and net there imagine every day piano the rates keep going up
yeah boy
and with Tap Tap wallet no wo ba bi e available we betimi e discover be to wallet no so send e be ya this rate no e ba form cry na e affect to sika na wo wallet no no na time bi a person send sika come obi ofi no wetimi a send ni easy cry who Europe, USA, Canada, right now, even in Dubai, and the boys in and a Tap Tap Send here tomorrow.
Tap Tap Send, Papa no no.
And not just the city wallet, say we Europe, yes, as we Euro wallet, which means we to meet the Euro number be to na fedi e dem na we change scanning costro. E kwa no we dem na fedi e we to me send the same exchange rate regardless of whatever the exchange rate is, you know, Tap Tap Send got your back. Who send it for the first time is they bet you $10 for free. No one is a base code Magrahem. What they can on a bet you says can my dear can scar who send your command off on them. Who are Netherlands with ideal payment in Tino? I'm a Tap Tap Send using you know, I way simpler. What they send this guy, you knew any transaction fee, any troubles, be a reach out and be respond to, and then who send this can it sounds here instant. To mobile money number or bank account number. When it comes to sending money home, Tap Tap Send is the only choice. Period. Download Tap Tap Send. Yako Apple App Store and Google Play Store. Download it right now. Thanks for watching. Till we meet again, Abuzian. Adios.